Idem u plažu. A idem na plažu. Not quite sure. Anybody else have problems with whether to use na or u or u when talking about place names, either being there or going to? Like, for example, Muštirod places hotel in Otok. Ja sam u hotelu, idem u hotel, but ja sam na otoku, idem na otok. Ženski rod places, ja sam u školi, idem u školu, but ja sam na plaži, idem na plažu. And neuter places, ja sam u ministarstvu, idem u ministarstvo, but ja sam na predavanju, idem na predavanje. Which is it to be? Na ili u? At least in the Croatian language. If it's u in the locative, it's u in the accusative. If it's na in the locative, it's na in the accusative. Those ones are not mixed up. But which one goes with hotel, which one goes with plaža? Seems to me almost like the creators of the Croatian language had a big box with all the place names and another little box with just two bits of paper, and one was na and one was u. Hotel, u. Plaža, na. And so on. But okay, of course it's not as random as that. There are some guidelines. And this post is expressing what I've come to learn about the guidelines, and they're based mainly on the fact that u means in or at, and na means on. These things have been useful for me. I hope they will be for you. I sada idem na plažu.